Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Well, hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey, on my way back. The cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Sounds good. See you back here soon.
Great.
Have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
Gotham needs to see this.
Focus on torch in this place with all that racket! Turn off the damn!
I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse. Probably stay out of sight here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash!
Down you go. Sleep tight. What are they even doing here?
Enjoying the fireworks.
This is terrible. It could bring the whole building down.
Yeah.
third floor balconies open. Don't mind if I do. Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. Those marks look fresh.
You find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
Our professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime scene.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
This must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast. Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying, but he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important? A hidden door. What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom? A thermostat would be a clever place to hide a keypad. A phone number, but that's not a Gotham area code. Could be useful. A movie poster in a science lab. Maybe the release date is important. Langstrom made sure to remember those dates. I should too. A microwave. I hope Langstrom wasn't combining burritos with genetic specimens. Langstrom might have programmed his tablet to open the door. Perfect. Time to see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide.
See if you'll break too.
Get to safety. Go.
You're gonna lose those pretty teeth.
Paramedics are on the way. What's your status?
I'm good. Looking forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon. broken out.
Hurry up. I want to see what you got.
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed it?
Thank you.